And in some updates from the ongoing national games, rhythmic gymnast Sayuka Kale bagged her third gold medal and Rahil Pakle clinched the women's trampoline gold as Maharashtra continued their domination of the gymnastic events in the 37th national games. Here's more. At the Kampal Sports Village, Nitik Jangid of Rajasthan clinched the first gold for his state in this edition of the national games with a total lift of 317 kg in the men's 81 kg weightlifting competition. Valluri Ajay Babu of Madhya Pradesh won the silver lifting 312 kgs with Abhishek Nipane of Maharashtra won bronze with total lift of 309 kg. At the Kampal Indoor Stadium, host Goa booked their places in the final of the men's fast five netball, beating Karnataka 42-41 in a tightly contested match. In the other semis, Haryana comprehensively beat Delhi 50-24 to confirm their place in the final. Subhashish Govekar and Omkar Deshprabhu for Guwahati 65.